And he's number 16 in the league in rebounds. So Roberts hits the free throw, making it a five-point game. But then Chris Johnson drops in a three. He's in double digits.